the true value of our country is locked in its vast rural canvas. Great challenges exist in the hinterland, challenges that need to be addressed professionally, challenges that will define the destiny of this nation. Welcome to the Institute of Rural Management Anand, or IRMA, a high-performing knowledge institution shaping India's development story. Dr. Kurian created the National Dairy Development Board with a mandate to replicate the Anand pattern at the suggestion of the late Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri. He felt the need to professionally manage and empower rural institutions that would compete in the marketplace and free economy. IRMA was conceived and set up in 1979 at Anand, perhaps the only institution of its kind to provide education in rural management and development. Since then, IRMANs are changing the social and economic fabric of the rural masses across India.
First day in IRMA, that was very, very big, I can say, surprise, a shock for me. Very pleasant shock. The reason is being, I basically did my schooling in Hindi medium from government school. Then Udaipur, Rajasthan. And when I landed in IRMA, I saw people from the best of the institutions there. As far as IRMA's relevance for today's India is, you see, 68% of India is still rural. Why? Because the best or the brightest mind, even in the rural India, are not staying in rural. They are migrating to urban India and working for urban economy. What is required is the best minds working for rural economy, who can really efficiently use the rural resources and channelize it in such a way that income can flow back to the rural India and the rural India can prosper. And now question comes, which institution can give best rural managers? And IRMA is the best place to equip managers with the rural realities and the best solution for the rural economy.
मैं दूध में पैदा हुआ, दूध में पला बड़ा और दूध से ही मेरा जीवन बना है। मैं गुजरात के मेहसाणा जिले के एक 25 घर वाले एक छोटे से हैमलेट में पैदा हुआ था और मेरे दोनों माता पिता अनपढ़ थे। उनका जीवन 2 बीघा जमीन से शुरू हुआ था। IRMA आने से मेरा जीवन बदल गया। पहले से मुझे ऐसा था कि मैं मेडिसिन करके लोगों की सेवा कर पाऊंगा, मगर IRMA में आके जो एक मेरा आइडियलिस्टिक व्यू था वो रियलिटी में चेंज हो गया और मैंने रूरल डेवलपमेंट को अपनी जीवन में एक करियर की तरह और एक लक्ष्य की तरह पसंद किया। तो IRMA का मेरे जीवन में एक बहुत बड़ा महत्व रहा है। मैं ये भी कह सकता हूँ कि IRMA ने मुझे एक पोएट से एक मैनेजर बनाया।
IRMA offers 3 programs, Postgraduate Diploma in Rural Management, Fellow Program in Rural Management, and the Executive Postgraduate Diploma in Rural Management. The flagship PGDRM is a 2-year course with several mutually reinforcing segments. Besides classroom teaching, the course involves 8 to 10 weeks of village fieldwork and management training in organizations working in rural areas. The doctoral level fellow program in rural management is designed to provide specialized skills for knowledge creation to enable the scholars of tomorrow. The executive postgraduate diploma in management is a 15-month full-time residential program for candidates with managerial work experience. The programs are designed and conducted by IRMA's talented pool of experienced faculty and scholars of national and international repute. This vast resource and knowledge congregation also enriches IRMA's research, consultancy, and publication programs which are known for their thoroughness, factual data, and truthful interpretations. IRMA also contributes significantly in formulation of several development policies to guide the state and national governments as well as international development organizations. IRMA also reaches out to managers and executives working in rural development, helping them hone their skills and techniques through management development programs. To nurture the best rural management professionals, IRMA provides the finest environment and infrastructure to pursue excellence. IRMA operates from a self-contained campus equipped with all modern amenities. Individual rooms in the hostel blocks, residential quarters, dining mess, gymnasium, cricket and football grounds, and a well-stocked computerized library are just some of the facilities the institute offers. The IRMA convocation is the most anticipated event of the year. It is conducted in a most unique manner, reflecting the true Indian ethos and culture. Over the years, the convocation has been graced by national and international luminaries from the academic, cultural, spiritual and political spheres.
Well, IRMA was a great experience for me. I was born in Delhi, I grew up in Delhi, and I used to sing the IRMA anthem, the Manthan song, and I happened to come here and it was absolutely the most amazing experience of my life. How will change really happen on the ground? And unless India's villages develop, India will not develop. IRMA is so relevant today, you know, because this is an organization that helps cater to development for the rural sector. And as youngsters, you know, we need to connect with the villages. We need to be able to help contribute to the development in some way. So it's so important for the youth to join an organization like IRMA. And you know, you all should be here and see what this place can teach you, so you can really give back and, you know, make a change in India and in the world.
Since IRMA attracts some of the finest talents of the country, it is no wonder that it also attracts some of the best organizations who want to absorb them. IRMA has an impressive track record of placements with competitive remuneration packages. 3,150 IRMA graduates have contributed immensely to the mission of the institute across every sector of the economy. This calls for a strong networking, exchange their ideas and experiences, and to mentor young professionals. Every year, participants of the flagship program organize Milap, an annual reunion event where IRMANs congregate at their alma mater, relive and cherish their days spent on the campus, and exchange experiences.
Today we are faced with a myriad of challenges, complexities in the rural socio-economic environment is far more than it has been before. And we need a band of rural professionals who are equipped to handle these challenges. And IRMA is proud to have catered and responded to this changing environment by modifying its curriculum, modernizing it, and have a good mix of traditional management skills, field experiences, and classroom training.
IRMA was founded by Dr. Varghese Kurien in 1979 with a single philosophy: to professionalize the management of organization that serves the underserved. Doing so requires utmost commitment, perseverance, and dedication, and IRMA's program have been designed in a manner that exemplifies these virtues. IRMA's journey started with the flagship postgraduate diploma in management, rural management, the two-year program that gives more than 3,500 change makers to the world as its alumni. Later, we introduced the fellowship program in management, rural management, to stimulate academic and research work, and develop scholars and teachers in the domain of rural management. We also introduced the 15-month postgraduate diploma in management, rural management executives, specially for executives with work experience who want to upskill and take their careers to the next level. Apart from its academic commitments, IRMA is known for its well-designed management development programs, MDPs, as part of its contribution to management education. Each program is meticulously structured to ensure high level of efficiency, offering unique learning propositions to participants, equipping them with current as well as evolving concept, perspective and practices with the context of rural management. The values and culture of IRMA are reflected in the pedagogy of our programs. The fieldwork component therein is crucial as it introduces the participants the ground realities, but more importantly, it makes them part of the said realities. The exposure to the grassroots informs the IRMA graduates the core value of the program, and that's why they stand tall and stand out from their peers elsewhere. Over the last 41 years, IRMA has emerged as a pioneer in rural management education in India. It is and will continue to be relevant in the years to come. I invite you all to be part of this glorious journey.
Inclusive growth, empowerment, and equitable socio-economic development are the major challenges the world faces today. IRMANs across the globe are transforming it in a more organized, transparent, and professional manner. IRMA invites you to be a part of this unfolding saga of a promising future.